with the serve. Lovell. Better keep him near the table rather than fishing. And wherever he can. Just definitely the much weaker of the two sides. But he's gonna have to try to stay aggressive with. The penhold grip allows more flexibility of the wrist, which makes it a little bit less predictable where the ball is gonna go. Step around plan to be completed to fulfill the prophecy of that combination. Prize, I think Yuya Oshima. Can from a step behind the table. It's only game one here. He's gonna lay down his authority. Standing blocking crack. One game point saved. Standing point again, but this time it's Shushin. 11. My favorite towel right now with Shushin's name on it. Little hand their racket handle. This is nails. You don't need much backswing. In table tennis, timing is important. That surprised Jun Mizutani. I think we'll get to see that girl get her banner up again. An open rally. Shushin, Koki Niwa, Waldner.
Five, four.
I think about the create. Shushin to the short side, sprays it out to the open forehand. Jun Mizutani pulling a Shushin here, starting to turn. Oh man, rain on his parade, why don't you, Shushin? He had a plan. You didn't play into it. Typically a good recipe. Don't play into your opponent's plan. 5 points apiece. In general, yes, but a whole new level when Shushin's playing. Absolute focus and determination. Shushin, that ball comes down on the table. Championships for a while. And Simon Gauzy beat this man right here, Shushin. Side of the table, Jun Mizutani's point. Score is 7-9 right now, Jun Mizutani. That'll be three game table.
10-8.
Not 4-8. You can do the same here. ...2016, at least on the world tour. Started in Suzhou. Ended with the men's match points to win 17-15 in the seventh from down 5-10, Lin Gaoyuan. In the sixth, Timo. Shushin definitely has something to prove. Beautiful backhand from as the tournament continues. Who knows? Full commitment to block Shushin's loops. Ooh, counter here. Good pressure early on, meeting chasing. Glimpse of what Shushin can do, and Jun Mizutani catching the ball right after the bounce, shot after shot. Merciless, suffocating forehands, one after another. Throws his head the other way to go down the line for the finishing shot against that hooking ball. Look at this, here's even heavier side and top. Mizutani looks the other way and goes down the line. Brilliant. No behind the back shot needed, Shushin. 11-6. Shushin at the bottom of the screen representing China. It feels like yesterday. Jun Mi's whenever he could, taking the ball early, running Shushin around. It's just tough to keep up. It's not your natural game. Me too, Jun Mizutani, countering everything back, and still it's the Cloud Walker who prevails. Ah, the intimidation factor, too high. Chop. Looks with the head the other way. Long way to go out of all the comebacks we've seen between these two. More of favored Shushin. Virtually no bounces after it going about 35 feet in the air. Beautiful backhand. All the non-Chinese top players. Pitchford, Timo Boll. Mizutani with the second serve. Cloudwalking right on through, 4-0. The timeout pays off, and Shushin moves on.